Trump to play golf at Turnberry as protests continue. Donald Trump is expected to play golf at his resort in Ayrshire later as further protests against his visit to the UK take place. The US president arrived in Scotland on Friday evening after completing his two-day working trip. Mr. Trump, whose mother was Scottish, and his wife Melania are spending the weekend at his Turnberry hotel. A national demonstration is due to take place at the Scottish Parliament in Edinburgh on Saturday. Protesters will walk to the meadows for a carnival of resistance. The carnival will feature the giant Trump baby balloon, which was banned from both Turnberry and Holyrood. Thousands of people protested in London on Friday against Mr. Trump's UK visit. Protesters also filled George Square Inch's Glasgow ahead of his arrival in Scotland. He flew to Prestwick after meeting Prime Minister Theresa May and the Queen on Friday. Speaking at talks at Chequers, Mr. Trump said a US-UK trade deal will absolutely be possible, hours after he told The Sun Theresa May's Brexit plan could kill an agreement. The Scottish part of the US president's trip has been described as a private visit. Mr. Trump has often spoken of his love for Scotland and its people and had been a regular visitor to the country for many years, but this is his first trip since becoming president. The president and his wife Melania waved as they left Air Force One shortly after arriving at Prestwick, before being taken away in a huge convoy of black vehicles for the 20-mile journey to Turnberry. Mr. Trump was greeted by Scottish Secretary David Mundell, who said the visit was an opportunity to strengthen those vital links between the UK and USA. Mr. Trump is not expected to meet First Minister Nicola Sturgeon, who has been a vocal critic of the president. Ms. Sturgeon will lead thousands of marchers at the Pride Glasgow march on Saturday. The president's arrival in Scotland sparked a major security operation, but police insist they want to strike a balance between protection and public safety and the public's right to peacefully protest. Ahead of his arrival at Turnberry, police snipers were positioned on tiers of temporary scaffolding overlooking the golf course, with a large number of other officers patrolling the grounds and surrounding area. People in the Ayrshire village of Maybole took to the streets to watch the presidential motorcade pass through en route from Prestwick Airport to Turnberry. Shortly after the president's arrival at his golf resort, a power paraglider was spotted flying overhead with a banner which said "Trump, well below par." As well as the protest in George Square Inch's Glasgow on Friday evening, anti-Trump campaigners also gathered in Dundee, while further protests are expected to target his Turnberry and Meany golf courses as well as the US consulate in Edinburgh. Mr. Trump is due to leave Scotland on Sunday, when he will travel to Finland ahead of talks with Russian President Vladimir Putin.